So I just woke up and I look like trash. But this is a perfect day to, also I just popped a spot. But yeah, this is a perfect day just to love life and just go with the flow. This is a day in the life of an expat brat, jokes, and living in Dubai and doing touristy things because, you know, I'm a YouTuber.
So yeah, this is basically just because I was not clear before, even though it was like 20 seconds of video, I'm gonna do my daily routine or a daily-ish routine of what I do in Dubai, of like a crazy day. Also, oh my god, my eyes are so, oh my, I have my eye bags.
Hey, shooters, ready to gun you down, fam, ready to gun you down.
On our way to the biggest mall in the world, I think. I'm not sure what the statistics are, but I haven't been in ages. I went the other day just for lunch with my mom, but we're going there, seeing what the vibe is, maybe do a little bit of shopping. I did originally want to do like a challenge there. I might do that with and do a collab with my friend Aman, but I'm excited because I'll show you guys some of the behind the scenes of living in Dubai.
So to your right, you'll see some beautiful landscaping, and yeah.
I hit the game like a doped up needle. Yeah, shooting dope through your speaker. I ain't tipping this bitch too big.
In the world. Welcome to the crib.
One in the hand, one in the bag, bubbling. Look at the cash coming in. Come get your man.
I've not been to Dubai Mall in literally forever, so this is my fit for today, but we're just gonna do some exploring, maybe some shopping.
Yeah.
So my mum just bought some chocolates, and they're so yummy. I've never tasted one. It's like marzipan with like nuts and like orange, I think, but it was super, super good. So I don't know what I'll be doing in this video, but I'm just gonna be doing what I do best, just like wing it. Shopping because winter soon in the UK, and it looks like I'm wearing a dress because I'm wearing such short shorts. There's option two, but I'm kind of loving it. Also, does anyone just love the selfie lighting in changing rooms? See all like the architecture is like all the new to the old. I sound so excited. Wow, it's like cool. Yeah, this is my home and I'm so happy to be here. Me and my mom always get these fries from Shake Shack, and it's amazing. And I'm just down to eat some junk food. Not filming.
Yeah.
And this is like, there's like a huge line. I'm trying to explain it, it's so bad. But there's like a huge metro alongside the Sheikh Zayed Road, which is like the main road in Dubai. And this is basically the most quickest way of transport if you don't drive, which I don't obviously because I hate driving, because I'm so scared. So this is the
next station is Business Bay.
So guys, I'm dumb and I literally got back to England without editing anymore because I edited some of it in Dubai, like up until now, because I was just so busy, just trying to film and just make everything perfect, and I was like going through the motions trying to choose like whether I should do long video like three short ones, but I decided I'm gonna make it a long one. And rather than a day in a life, it is a week in a life, because even though like everything was like filmed like a month, I don't know, so like a month in life, but yeah, I'm just gonna go with it because that's all I've got to go with. So it's gonna be a super long video of me just having fun. So we're currently at like a new art gallery space opening. It's not really an opening, but I thought I might take you guys to some culture in Dubai. And it's such a cute place. It's like in the Industrial Avenue of Dubai. And it's actually called Arkenzo Avenue, I don't know. But yeah. We're at Versace, we're gonna have so much fun. Yeah, okay.
Yo guys, I'm here on Lady Stay with my son Georgie. Cheers.
Industrial like city mall vibe and like party vibe, but I just want to go down to the roots of Dubai and just go and show you guys some of the culture. But yeah, because
I'm
cultured.
I feel like
Padmakara.
Thank you.
Hi guys, I just wanted to pop on and say that thank you guys for watching. I know it was ages and it took so long to like edit and to like film, but I wanted it to be special and kind of funny, but kind of also like experimental with like cool like filters and stuff. And I had so much fun filming it and just spending time with family and friends. It's been such a special month, being back home. But yeah, so everything's a little bit like here and there, but it just shows you like some of Dubai and what I did there and what I do there on like the daily. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like and subscribe, and just hope everyone has a good day. Love you guys.